good evening here from Alton Towers and More, back in the caravan tonight. Once again, not on the selfie stick because I have forgotten to bring it, clumsy me. But yeah, we're here in Mablethorpe in the Golden Sands Holiday Park. It's a haven caravan park. And yeah, there's quite a lot to do here. I've been to the Haven Park before. It was really good, but I think this one's better. There's a lot more here and everything's open. Nothing's fully booked. And yeah, it's very big, this one as well. I did a caravan tour in the last video, so go check that one out. And so yeah, let me give you a tour of this Haven Golden Sands Holiday Park. Right then, so we're just leaving the caravan. Well, we've just left the caravan now. And yeah, I'm going to show you like the entertainments area. Is that what you want to call it? You know, just to keep the family entertained instead of being stuck in your caravan, although there is quite a lot to do. And right over those trees over there in the background, there is the beach as well, and it is a really nice beach. We will be visiting the beach. Well, we have visited already, but I'm going to be filming a vlog from the beach, and what we're going to be doing is we're going to be metal detecting, something different. Yeah, the beach in Mablethorpe has actually won a blue flag, which means it's a really good beach, apparently one of the best in the UK. So yeah, it's a really nice beach as well. The sand's dead smooth and soft. The beach near here, it's huge and it's dead quiet. But we took a really long path through all these like bushes and stuff, so it was a bit weird. But yeah, so these caravans though, they are really spacious. And yeah, they have got loads of other sites around the UK as well. Haven have. So yeah. So the entrance is just down there. And this is actually the owner's lounge over here. We don't own the caravan here, we're just staying in one. Obviously, because this is all the way quite far from home, this is. But yeah. So there's a lot of trees and a lot around here as well. And yeah, there's a lot of entertainments as well. We've just spent an hour in the entertainments. Thank you. And yeah, we just spent an hour in the what's it called, the show area. And it's really good, so I'll show you some footage of that at the end. But yeah, these are actually the owners. The people own these caravans around here. As you can see, they've got AstroTurf on the floor, whereas the ones over there have just got normal grass and gravel and stuff. So if you are looking to buy a caravan, well, I can't really tell you what it's like, to be honest, owning a caravan, because I've never actually owned a caravan. Mind you, no, Nana's owned a caravan. She recently sold it. I don't know how I'd forgotten about that. But yeah. So over here then, I think you get these at every Haven Park. You got one of these big deck chairs, which you can sit in. My Haven days, Golden Sands. It's really unique. You can get a nice family photo on there. Even got a little step. It's really high up. I struggled to get off that yesterday. And yeah, it's a really interesting design building as well. So yeah. Also, I think the beach is that way. There's so many entrances to the beach. We literally asked someone yesterday where the beach was, and he's like, just take any entrance you can see going that way. Literally, because you can see it, there's the hill there, and the beach will be behind that. So here's a reception area. It's quite nice. You can look at buying your own caravan here. Owner services. It is a really clean caravans. They are all really clean as well. I've stayed in a couple of parks before, Haven sites. They are really nice. I've probably told you that 50 times already today. But yeah. There's a lot of scenery and stuff around here as well. So yeah, here's like a cafe area as well. And yeah, this is actually the live lounge, that's what it's called. They've actually got a Papa John's and stuff as well. So they've got quite a lot here, to be fair. I mean, there's that much to show you. I don't even know if I'm going to put it in one vlog. No, I'm only joking. But yeah, I don't know if one of the shows has just ended or it was like a break, but everyone seems to be coming out. So this is the Seal Lands Adventure Village. It's like a play area. I feel weird just walking around here alone. I'm not with everyone else is inside. So yeah, it's a really nice setup though. There's a stage on as well over there with quite some nice lighting and a massive TV screen that looks like they're playing Trolls. But yeah, if we go this way, oh, I like these deck chairs as well around the area. We've also got this massive climbing frame. Jesus, how much to do here? There's even, if you've got a caravan here, there's even a dog play area, which you can take your dog, so you can just see some dogs in there. But yeah, this climbing frame looks really nice. It's called the Bark Yard. I like that name. So yeah, there's even a sports area. You've got a running track going around it. It looks really cool. And yeah, kind of that dog kind of reminds me of what you get a lot outside of Asda. I don't know if anyone else has it, but at the local Asda, there's like a plastic dog. The swimming pool. We actually went to the swimming pool this morning. It's really nice. Not too big, but it was really nice. I don't know if we can go in. Oh, it's closed now, I think. But we are going back there tomorrow. It's really nice in there. And yeah. Over here then, just next to the sports and area in the swimming pool, there's also a couple of slides in the swimming pool, by the way. We have this clip and climb area. This is called the climbing wall. They've actually got this company called Clip and Climb, which around the UK have different parks, indoor parks. But yeah, it's like a mini version of that. It's really nice. I've actually been to one of these before, and I don't like heights. I might like roller coasters, but I do not like heights. So I don't know how I managed to get about halfway up there. But yeah, the activity hub. I'm assuming you can do like activities in there. They are closed at the moment by the looks of it. Hope I don't get lost. I'm actually going quite away from that area now. There's also some trampolines here, which look really nice. The bouncy trampolines. I like all these signs. This looks really nice. I'm really loving these signs they've made up here. Everywhere looks closed though. I don't know if it's because it's really late in the day, but it's just dead. I mean, they're even playing Trolls over there, and like no one's watching it, no one's there. Some trampolines there. One of them's missing a thingy. This must be, oh, the cart hire. Oh, so you can hire one of these carts out and you can drive around the area. Wow, that's cool. We didn't even see that. I'll have to tell the family. We've got the crazy golf. We'll be visiting this tomorrow. So now I've got an idea of where it is. I haven't actually been down here, so it's all new to me as well. There you go. There's a little look in. Oh no, that's not the crazy golf, is it? That's the go-karts. I don't know if that's open. I mean, I think they're all in that building. But yeah, this looks really nice. I am really impressed. So I really like these bins as well. It kind of reminds me of what they've got on Towers. They're like the barrel bins. We've got the crazy golf. Like I said, we'll be going to there tomorrow. I love this huge elephant. It's a huge blue elephant. That looks really nice. I won't reveal too much because we'll be visiting here tomorrow. And it looks really well themed as well. Like a miniature version of the Alton Towers Extraordinary Golf, really, this is. A little windmill over there. Classic golf course. And yeah, and then you got back to the caravans over there. Over here then we've got the nature activities. I'm assuming this is just a garden area. And you can just explore. Looks like they've got a little pond. Is that? I'm not too sure. We'll check that out in a second. Hey, look, I thought that was a real bird then. It looks a bit dark. It looks like it's being hanged. Oh wow, this is cool. It's showing trolls over there. This is a nice area. I didn't even notice this bit. Over here then. We're coming into the main seating area. Oh, so this. Oh, this is called the jump. What they do, I think they jump up there. Oh, I remember this. We saw it last night testing. A man jumped off there all the way down it. It might not look so high on camera, but he jumped all the way from there onto that pillow. Obviously, it was inflated. You can't just jump on that. And yeah, looks like they're showing trolls over here. Got some nice lighting. I don't know if they do stages. I mean, I don't know if they do entertainment on here, but yeah, it's funny, no one's here. Literally no one around me. I'm all alone just recording the vlog. People are probably looking at me thinking, what is it doing? And there's just no one watching Trolls, so they may as well switch it off. It's wasting electricity, that. But yeah, it was a really nice area. It's that outdoorsy area. And yeah. We've also got a seaside treats, which looks really nice. Just a shipping container turned into a little restaurant. And there's a bar over there as well called Bar. No actual name, just Bar. Yeah, I think everywhere's closed because it is quite late in the day. But yeah. We also visited Fantasy Island earlier. That was really good. I've been there before. We didn't film a vlog, unfortunately, because the weather was really bad. But we did look around, and I got a lot of photos, which I'll put on the group. And yeah, it's a nice little sandy area as well over here, with some swings. And yeah. So then we've got the arcade called Funworks Entertainment. It's really nice in here. We visited it yesterday. I didn't film in here. We haven't actually filmed outside the caravan until now. But yeah, it's really nice in here. There's a lot of machines and stuff. And I really like the lights in here as well. They're just like clouds. And yeah, there is a lot of machines in here. And if I take you around here, there is actually a, if we just get there really quickly, there is actually a couple of restaurants. We have got, oh, it's open now. We've got a Papa John's and a Burger King over here. It's really nice. So that's how they're getting the fast food industry involved as well. And yeah, also got a mini market just outside the arcade and a laundrette where you can wash your clothes. Some of the, I don't know if some of the caravans come with a washing machine. I don't think they do. Some of them actually come with dishwashers and some of them don't, because our next door neighbour's got a dishwasher. But we don't, which is strange. And we ordered the exact same, like, caravan style, which is interesting. We paid the exact same price. But, yeah. Although our caravan is a lot more spacious, so maybe that's the reason. But, yeah, it is worth it. I think it's a really nice holiday park. And there is a lot to do here if you're not a big fan of leaving. If you don't like the area or anything, there is a lot to do here. It might not look so great on the outside there, but it is really nice on the inside. And yeah, I really like all this nature and stuff. We've got some a turtle over there, and a mole, is that? I think it is. Yeah, it's really nice. There's a lot of things I haven't noticed yet. I will be sharing the reviews on the swimming pool tomorrow as well. I'll probably put like the reviews on that on the group, I think. Though we have been there this morning, it was really nice. They have two slides there, and they do sell like rings and stuff. Classic swimming pool, really. And yeah, I don't know what that is. It must be a restaurant or something. Am I even allowed to come back round here? Is it a normal path? I assume it is, because they had that nature stuff. I think it is. So then, that concludes our little vlog here from the Golden Sands Holiday Park in Haven Park. It's really nice. It is worth it. Any, your nearest one where you're going on holiday, it is a really nice park. I'm now going to show you some highlights from the entertainments. So I'm going to say goodbye now, and then you can watch some of the entertainments on camera. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications so you don't miss out any other videos or vlogs just like this one. And yeah, that's it from me, and enjoy the entertainments.
Welcome to Haven. This production is brought to you by Haven's Entertainment Cast. Strobe lighting may be featured during this performance. Please share any action shots and videos on social media using hashtag MyHavenDays. The show is about to begin. So top up your glasses, grab your sweets, treats and nibbles, and get ready to experience Haven Entertainment.
Still love the way I stand. Still love the way you run the band. Diamonds in the chain. Still love the.